being a journalist, it strikes me as very puzzling that they didn't, to the best of my knowledge, interview any of the principals. I'm not quite sure how you make a movie about us, you know, talk to us, but hey, that's okay. So, that part bothers me a little bit, but I don't, from what I've read of the reviews, I don't think anybody will mistake this for documentary nonfiction journalism at all.